need to get to that ledge. Holding it in place. Now to get that other pendulum moving. Time to get out of here. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Trinity is really on edge. Still, if they're here, they're ahead of us. At least it means I'm on some sort of track. If Dominguez is right, and the sun is dying, I have to get to that box before he does. I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. The temple. Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Thank you. Truck's en route. What's the rush all of a sudden? Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you?
Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on it.
He wants us to search underwater?
He wants us to search everywhere.
So, are we getting scuba equipment or something? Better. A bunch of underwater drones.
This feels bad. Very bad.
Command, this is Dock Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched. They're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong. I'll let you know if they find anything. Out.
That was fast.
What's going on over at Corbinier? How should I know? We haven't been able to reach them. Still? It's been over an hour. What the fuck is happening? I don't know. You know why? Because we haven't been able to reach them.
Commander, we'll get things back on track. I wish we knew what was going on.
Something lit a fire under Rourke's ass. He's not usually like this.
That was fast.
Now the search is back on.
Something's happened, I'm sure of it.
Something lit a fire under Rourke's ass. He's not usually like this.
It's likely to be here than anywhere.
So the search is back on.
all full up. Can't carry any more.
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Laura. Don't do anything crazy.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
How many guys went down there?
Fucking place.
What the hell's happening?
They just went down and didn't come up.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. He says wait topside. He's got a damn good reason.
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in the known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
Those were good men. They are good men.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
The recon team will figure this out.
I hate this site. Like some creepy ghost town.
Stand down! God damn it, they're hunting us!
Gotta find out what the hell's going on.
Feels like she's watching me.
Something's out there.
Using mud to evade us. Pretty smart.
Ah!
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.